my mind, it is our favorite Coast Montana MCC in the world. And this is an effort drifter from 2017, Pioneers for HC Calico, John Wickel from Coast Montana. This is actually our second effort, and the first half I had, I can sign to a little test, which I put in the test and did this so I can get some efficiency and some evenness off of it, so I can learn more about that, which has come through a lot of, which has taught me a lot about the cattle industry. But we had a freak accident, which did really well. He passed away in a few lot. It was just one of those deals that we kind of had to deal with. And I learned a lot of things from that. But this year, second half, this is for us. It was born in July. We had a late cleanup bull come in and breeder. And he ended up, she ended up having her in July. So it was a little small, multiple. The Maryland program has taught me a lot about how, like, organization and leadership, and how I can make my, I can bring for calves that are structurally correct and are what I want. I've actually cut this calf from getting a steer just because I don't know who the dad is. I'm actually going to sell him as a fat steer, or I'm going to keep him a female, so he can, or I can show him as a steer calf, depending on how he develops. The Marin Heifer program taught me a lot throughout, more about the cattle industry as I progressed. I mean, there was multiple things that I've learned with the BPDs I've never learned about, how to feed and raise a breeding heifer. This was new to me. I'd never taken heifer, so I was, it was kind of a learning process for me. But there were multiple things that I had learned. There was, when I was at we actually, I did a presentation on efficiency throughout learning, especially because of my first bull calf. And I just, I'm marketing the steer calf now, and I'm advertising it as much as I can. I would just like to thank Shell to Shell and the non-heifer program, all sponsors here that have helped with the Nile, my donor especially, and my parents and family for all that they've done for me, especially through this non-heifer program. And I would just like to say thank you all for listening, and have a great rest of your day.